Hello, dear friends. Today with me is Zeynep Orkun, and my name is Dmitry Nikitin, and I work for the Dmitry Nikitin Language School. Currently, we are taking videos for Lexical Lab in London, and Zeynep is our teacher, mm-hmm. and she's teaching us. She's teaching a course, Better Testing and Assessment, in Lexical Lab London. So, Zeynep, could you first tell us a few words about your professional background?
Of course, I am what you would call the one of the testers that most people try to avoid, maybe.
Not all of them.
I'm joking, obviously. Well, yes, I am. My specialty area is testing and assessment. I've been working in ELT testing and assessment for more than 20 years. Basically, my interest area, everything related to ELT assessment, but more so with assessment of reading, listening, i.e. all the skills, mm-hmm. as far as proficiency exam testing. I've been involved in several projects to produce proficiency exams.
Wow. Actually produce a proficiency exam.
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah. And yes. I quite enjoy it. I think it requires obviously theoretical knowledge, but a lot of creativity as well. And so, yeah, that's what I do.
Interesting. So, Zeynep, my next question is, what are the current trends today in testing and assessment in the area, in the world of ELT?
Okay. Well, obviously, how can we assess our learners better has always been the major issue, and that will never go out of fashion.
Absolutely.
But recently, in the last few years, what has gained, to my pleasure, I observe it with a lot of pleasure, that more and more people are becoming aware of the need to improve assessment literacy. Unfortunately, assessment is one area that's neglected in teacher training courses. Even Delta and CELTA and even MA courses only really contain a lot of theoretical information.
Not practical.
But unfortunately neglect the practical side. Mm-hmm. And so I'm very happy to see that around the world there are an increasing number of projects to increase the assessment literacy of English language teachers around the world. I think that's absolutely a move in the right direction.
So yeah, it's a bit of an uncovered area, to be honest, yeah, testing and assessment.
Yeah.
Many people think it's boring. It's not.
I think it's the most interesting aspect.
We're just having super fun here.
Yes, we are.
And my last question, so here in London Lexical Lab, now you are conducting course Better Testing and Assessment, mm-hmm. And participants' expectations are more or less obvious, but what are your expectations from the course?
Basically, I make use of every opportunity to contribute to increasing assessment literacy among ELT colleagues around the world whenever I'm offered the chance to do so. Right. And that's why I really feel very happy when I'm asked to visit different institutions, talk to teachers about English language assessment, mm-hmm. and basic principles, and how to improve our ELT testing and assessment, and I'm very happy to be here.
So just sharing,
absolutely,
spreading the word.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Making testing and assessment more exciting.
Exciting and accessible.
And accessible.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Zeynep, thank you very much.
Thank you, Dmitry,
for agreeing to conduct an interview.
Sure.
So, dear friends, thank you for watching us. See you tomorrow in London Lexical Lab. See you. Goodbye.